I'm gonna be annoying and run. What? Okay. Alright guys, welcome back to another Throne 2 video. Today, we have a highlight from my stream last night. Guys, I stream every single weekend over at twitch.tv/throne_yt. I'm gonna be very consistent over there moving forward. I speak a little bit about why during this video. But yeah, expect actual consistency over my Twitch. Guys, make sure you're following and have notifications on going to your phone. That way you know when I go live over on Twitch. I also try to tweet out every single time I go live. So, you know, just keep a lookout. I did also want to say this video is sponsored by Manscaped. Shout out to Manscaped. They're your one-stop shop for all your men's below-the-waist grooming and hygiene needs. We're gonna hear more about Manscaped at the end of the first quarter of this video. Now today we have I just think this game that we have today is really fun. Like, it was just a wild Madden game. There's nothing crazy special about it other than it features probably the most embarrassing moment I have in Twitch history while playing Madden. It's bad. You guys are gonna love it. And then there's a second game attached that just ends in a really odd fashion that I've never ever seen. So these are a couple more unique games for the channel today. Now, if you're watching this video and you do like my content and you haven't hit the sub button, please consider hitting subscribe. It's free, you can unsubscribe at any time, and it'll greatly help the channel out a bunch. But anyways, without further ado, let's get into the first game. But yeah, no, the idea of Throne playing Throne 2, I don't know, it could be funny. That is way too fast of an I-form tight call for, like, I'm terrified. I really am scared as fuck. Hey, Christian, I appreciate the sub, bro. Thank you. Thank you. 4 months for Christian. Thank you, CB Lang. Limer, thanks for the tier one 4 months, bro. Howdy, 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 howdy. All right, if I had to pick one country music or one country song to play, what would it be, fellas? Any thoughts on the TD Noah game? Yeah, I mean, I thought TD was going to get blown out based off the beginning of that game. He did an awesome job of hanging around. Yeah, I've not given up in that game. He was in a 3rd and 21 with this game. I can't imagine once I start playing good players how frustrating this is going to be. Like, my goodness. But, you know, he fought in that game hard. Noah's really good, dude. Noah's really good. So, that was impressive. Am I going to gamble here? Should we gamble? Let's gamble. Let's gamble. You want to go to fullback dive? Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's gamble. Get about it. Okay, well, I respect it. Noah better. Well, Noah's definitely better than me. Yeah, Noah's probably a top 10, 12 Madden player in the world. Noah's super freaking good at Madden. Times good things fall apart. Why did I send my cloud? That was stupid. That was so dumb of me. Hey, fellas. Guess what? Guess who took a coin sponsor? Guess who took a coin sponsor? I did. I signed one today. Big news, big news, big news. It should be on my next video. I signed with the MMO, the one that Berg and ScoMo are with. Pick six! Am I gonna catch one?
Sometimes good things fall apart.
Oh, shoot! Oh, I wasn't even checking my play art. It flipped my buttons. It flips the buttons against Trey Wyflex sometimes. Laser. That's hot as fuck. Coin sponsors messed up relations with EA. Yep, but EA hasn't done anything with me, and I have been a very good boy to them for a year and a half. And I couldn't even get cards for my charity stream last year. That should have been the final straw, to be honest. But they treat their influencers. They're clueless. Let's put it that way. They're clueless. I don't want to hate on them too much, because there are some awesome people over there. But, yeah, good job. But, in terms of their relation with their content creators, it's their relationships. They're kind of clueless. They're bad. MMG said FEA. Yeah, I won't do that. But, you know, I'm not trying to, yeah, no, MMO EXP is really good. Mill. They're one of the best in terms of delivery. But, yeah, no, MMG's full on. Yeah, I'm not that, but, I definitely am not pro EA either. I'm just like, whatever. It was a long time coming. Guys, I've lost literally over... Do you want to know how much money I'm not taking a coin sponsor the past 2 years to be repaid with $0? With $0? I've probably lost out on $1. Like, literally. Maybe more. I just... From being a good boy with EA. Be humble. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. It's that new song, Humble, by Kendrick Lamar. By the way. Yeah, it means I won't be playing in anything. And Bearable, thanks for the 5, by the way. Somebody donated. I missed it. Dinozilla, thanks for the 5. When will we get you and Papa Meegs again? I'm not sure. He's a busy dude. Think you and Noah would have a hell day. Noah's better at Madden than I am. Touchdown. Bro, I gotta get a... Yeah, I'm so glad Skimbo's streaming. I was in his stream today, just like, bro, I'm happy you're doing this. You should have done this a long time ago. Well, it was good to see him on Twitch. I gotta get off the field versus this guy. I forgot this guy just had the drive of the century last drive. I kinda wanna get a chat screen over here. I think I read chat and like look it. Nah, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing with my life. I don't even know where I'm gonna move. My lease ends soon. I don't know where I'm gonna go. Good tackle. Let's go, Sneed. Now, before we get into the rest of the gameplay, I want to give a huge shout out to Manscaped for sponsoring the channel once again. If you somehow haven't heard of Manscaped, they're the world's first all-in-one men's brand dedicated to below-the-waist grooming and hygiene. And with the holidays just around the corner, Christmas came a little bit early for me this year. They sent me their brand new performance package by Manscaped. Let's check it out. First off, it comes with my favorite product of theirs, the Lawnmower 3.0. It's cordless and waterproof. I personally manscape in the shower with it. It has advanced skin-safe technology, which is going to protect your sack, and it has an LED light on it. And you have the Crop Preserver. This is their anti-chafing ball deodorant, and one of my favorite products, the Crop Reviver. This is a nice refreshing spray, perfect for a pick-me-up throughout the day. And then you have the Weed Whacker. This is their ear and nose hair trimmer. Guys, I know you have those pesky nose hairs. Stop using tweezers to rip them out, okay? Get the Weed Whacker. This takes care of them. The performance package also comes with the Shears 2.0. It's a 6-piece stainless steel nail kit, and it comes with these nail clippers right here. Far and away the best nail clippers I've ever used, both for my toes and for my fingernails. You also get 2 free gifts, the Shed Travel Bag and the Manscaped Boxer Briefs. Now don't put off that holiday shopping to the last minute. Guys, head over to manscaped.com/throne right now for a 20% discount. You're also going to get free international shipping as well as the 2 free gifts when you purchase the new performance package by Manscaped. That's at manscaped.com/throne. It's linked in the description. Guys, thank you so much to Manscaped for sponsoring this video. But let's get right back into the gameplay. Yo, you missed Skimbo's stream? Yeah, it was dope. I had fun watching him the short time I was in there. Like 30 minutes. Hey, Apollo Jesus, thanks for the tier one, bro. I appreciate it. It's 3 months. Xonit, thanks for the prime. His running back's gonna be wide open because the buttons flip. The safety and the corner flip buttons against Trey Y Flex. It is so annoying. I always put the safety in the wrong adjustment. Oh, it's so incredibly frustrating. I didn't even get in the zone here. How am I giving up yards to this moron? He's got it wide open. Thank God. I'm getting no pressure. What is going on? This guy's the best guy I've played. Hold up. Okay. He's the best player I've ever played in my life. I almost didn't freaking catch that. Like, oh, sheesh, Saquon Barkley, chill. Imagine not clicking on. He was just content with Odell tracking me down. Like, that guy had two awesome drives versus me. Had two awesome drives. I'm going to be annoying and run. What? Okay.
Oh, no, 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 no.
He's the best. He's the best player I've ever played in my life. He's the best. He's the best. He's the fucking best. He's just the best player I've ever played. Holy shit. Oh my gosh. Wow. That's the worst thing I've ever done. Get off the field. Get off the field. Get off the field. Get off the field. He'll give me the ball. He'll give me the ball. I sent my spy, please. That was the best defense I've ever seen. He's the best player I've ever played in my life. I'm so lucky I tracked him down. I'm so lucky Metcalf caught him. Imagine giving him 7 right there. Oh, I didn't even look at this name. Yeah, let's clap your cheeks, dude. My cheeks just got clapped. It's covered! It's covered! Why? I need to get the new corners, by the way. Wait, I need to have Shaquille Griffin out of my field right now. Dude, are you watching the stream? I've been doing terrible. He's got a touchdown. Thank God. Oh, I got to it. Oh my gosh, I got to it. Oof. Am I really getting hawked down by linemen right now? Like, what speed are you? Dinozilla, $1. Thank you. I've been doing all right, though. I've been doing all right. Like, what? I can't feel the thing.
In love, same time that you're falling apart.
They're 99 speed O linemen. They're 99 speed O linemen. They just hawk me the heck down. Should I hand it off to the fat fuck? Let me hand it off to the fat fuck. Dude, you are not doing this to me again. I will not pass. Fullback dive. Thank God. Thank God. Thank God. That is just, guys, J-Wall. I just took a ball down to like the 1 yard line and came out in a shotgun form, and he came out in that fullback that field goal block. So I just was just going to snap it and just instantly throw it to the one wide receiver I had out wide. And he fucking lurked it from the blocking guy. He fucking lurked it. That's his 1 yard line defense. He's the best player I've ever played. He's the best player I have ever played. He is the best. You'd be my fucking rock. That's kind of hell. No, I'm serious. I'm serious. The clip's probably in chat. It was the most embarrassing thing anybody's ever done to me on Madden. I mean, the thing is, my curl flat's not even going to get deep enough to guard this PA crosser. I'm just bumping the heck out of people, too. Oh, it did. Nice. How many picks have I dropped today? Can somebody count them? Is it like, are we at 8 or so already? Or like not, I've not gotten?
The panic when I'm looking through the back door.
Oh, dude, that would have been a hell pitch. 16 drop picks? All right. Good thing they fixed drop picks. Yeah, dude, they're fixed, Fancy. It's awesome. The game's really good now. Good thing this is a family-friendly, non-toxic stream.
I don't be right, seeing you sober. Give me a new family,
Why would you deep half me? That's weird. He deep half there, didn't he? Hey, let's go, Mr. Bigfoot. How you doing? I'm doing all right. Why is the highlighted message so high? I don't know. The sub message is super, super high.
Helen's pass. Complete to Darren. Ever see you sober? You want me to forget you? Okay, forget me too. Baby, I bet you do. You waiting. Wait on you. You forget me too.
People really want the clip, dude. I mean, it's the most embarrassing Madden thing I've ever had happen to me before. I see that corner about broke on it like crazy. Here's the thing, guys. Here's the thing. He's going to go back to this fucking field goal block. And I'm going to be honest, man. I don't know how to beat it. I'm going to be honest, man. I don't got a fucking clue how to beat it. Trust. Throwing, do you rip the jewel? Nah. I mean, thank God. That was just the worst game ever. Playing Gangsta Nate, dog. All right. Well, I'm terrified. If I beat him, he might show up to my fucking doorstep.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to make sure I don't cheat him.
Nice, clean win.
Is this my first stream with my new camera, by the way? This camera just looks way better than my last one. Way better than this old one that I used forever.
I've had it for almost a year, too. I just never set it up on my tripod, my stream setup.
Wheel. Dude, this is a TD.
It actually was kind of close to being a TD. I'm too Hollywood to care about subs. Did I miss a sub? I don't think I did. I'm going to be uploading more now that I have a coin sponsor, though. Basically, pretty much 12 uploads a month. It's 8 guaranteed on my main channel. And then I'm going to do like probably 4 sponsored videos still, which is about what I've been doing, so. Oh, shoot. I just kind of got to snap this. My bad. I motioned over the wrong thing. Oh my gosh, I'm a demon. Oh my gosh, I'm a freaking demon. I'm a demon.
Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me.
How do people DC?
What do you want to know?
Dutchland. I'm pretty sure that's a Siwoo quote. I don't know. Civil claims that he just started saying it, and he thought it might have been Siwoo, but we're not sure. I just remember one night, me, K. Dillon, Civil, and Nico, Free the Penguins, were all in a Discord, and we were just all talking in a Southern accent for an hour, and we just started yelling, Dutchland. And that's when it started, but I never made it into my, content until Civil started doing it. And I was like, oh, I love that. But Civil's been doing it for a while. So anyway, that's my life story. Hey, Savage L, Arab, thanks for the 5 gifted, bro. I appreciate it. You're a dog, man. You're a dog. You're the man. Such intellects all in one Discord. So next track, I'm not kidding. It was for an hour straight. It was for an hour straight of like Civil playing K. Dillon. It was the night that K. Dillon beat me running disengage defense, and I was like, fuck, like disengage D is good. Like, it was my first time facing the 4-6 bear under one, my first time. I didn't gain a yard versus it, and Nico was like, it's not fucking good, like it's gonna be easy. And Nico went out there and struggled the first game, and Civil did the same thing, and they're all playing him. But yeah, we were just watching in Discord and just talking his Southern accents the whole time for like an hour. It was an hour. Dinozilla play zombies, dad? We'll see about it. Probably not, but I might boot up COD. Who knows? I want this to be a late night stream. Can we make this a late night stream? Can we get some, you know, can we get some hype in the chat? I'll stream late night tonight. I will. I'll make it a late night stream. I'll pitch the ball. I'll pitch the rock. I'll pitch it. Good dot.
That's just a fucking laser. I mean, these guys in Weekend League, they just dot and dot and dot and dot and dot. I'm not kidding. Money drive, they need to go get $300,000 on the line. I don't get a stop versus a bot. Their first drive in Weekend League. Not a chance. Not a chance. I don't get a stop. Hell, they might get seven. Oh, that was bad. That was bad. That was my bad. I tried to line up a hit stick with Deion Sanders, which didn't make sense. Didn't work. Sub count, I'm at a 459 right now. So, Vos. Oh, song change. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. This is like probably our third time listening to it. Oh my gosh, that. Oh my gosh, that. It's that new song. It's that new album by J. Cole. You guys hear this new J. Cole album? Yes, please run fucking power. Holy shit. You're going to make my life hell. Thank God. One running back, four tight ends. Okay. LA sisters. One time for my LA hoes. Huh. The tight end, the ball carrier. He was taken down behind the line of scrimmage. A loss of a yard brings up fourth and goal. I tried to get back to it. I was holding Y, but like, that actually would have been a while. Why is my text message not sending to my brothers right now? I was just a laser by him, man. I was just a laser. It's a new song. Hey, Johnny Madden, thanks for the gifted, bro. I appreciate it. Thanks for coming through. How have your weekend leagues been lately, Johnny Madden? I want to know. And Vos, I want to know too. Everybody who plays Madden, and especially you guys who stream, you know, Sidak Jack, you guys who play the game a lot, how have your weekend leagues been going? I have not finished a weekend league in 6 weeks, probably. And I have not lost a weekend league game in 6 weeks. There was a week I was 17-0 and I quit. Cheeks? Your ass? Oh my gosh, that's terrifying. I was going to throw a broken play laser to be. That's the end of the first quarter with the score tied 7-7. Get my shirt back. I'll never throw another cover three beater again. Fucking laser. First down. Ah, oh, dang it. My app is broken for my subs. How sad. I had a touchdown, and sadly, I got an out of range there. I'm gonna lose this game. I took the batteries out. Trying to plug the controller in with my camera battery. It's my last option. It doesn't fit. I just lost the game off this. I can't pause. I can't anything. I just lost the game.